I was rather looking forward to this, you know.